Hello guys, how are you today? My name is Abdul Ahwan from Indonesia and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So previously or 2 months ago, I have created a video that discussed how do we implement like chip navigation bar or bubble bar or something like bottom navigation bar. And in the comment field, I get a few questions. How do we implement like on item selected with fragments? So in this video, I'll try to answer that. But before we are going to the main topic of this video, I am so grateful if you want to click the subscribe button to make this channel growing up. Okay, thank you so much and let's get started with my video. Okay guys, first of all, I want to say sorry for my English is not good. So if the word I use are incorrect, please help me to point out. Okay, and make sure you have watched my first video, link in the description below, or you can click on the top right corner. Alright, and make sure you have download my repository, or you can check out project from version control. So we open the previous project. The project name is bottom navigation bar. Okay, and the first is we need to update our Android Gradle plugin because I use Android Studio latest version. Alright, finish, and then we need to open build Gradle and we add new dependencies. And sync now, and then we open our layout file, and then we update our layout file, and we can split our code editor, or this used to view our preview, and we add image view, and we give ID. And we constrain bottom, left, right, and top. And we give ID for our chip navigation bar. And then we add view pager. And we give ID to our view pager. And we constrain bottom and then start and top to our parent. Alright, and the next step is we need to create new fragments. Right click on the layout, new, and then we just need to create something like layout resource file. And we name it as fragment child and press OK. Alright, and we add text view inside this layout and we set it to wrap content and we give ID for our text view. So we give ID TV position and we just need to constrain to make it center. Alright, look like this. And we set the color, we set it to white, and then we set text size maybe 50 sp, and then we give some example text maybe home, but we can't see anything here because our background color is white, so we don't see any text view here. So the next step is we need to create a new Kotlin class. But for your information, I haven't yet a pro in Kotlin. So I just do what I can. Right click on the package and then new Kotlin file or class. And we select class. And then we name it as view pager adapter. So this class is used for adapter. All right, and we create a new variable. And we extend our class to fragment manager or fragment adapter. All right, and then we need to create release. And then we create get item like this. And inside this, we want to return our list. And then we create class. And inside this onCreate view, we need to call our text view. And we call our fragment layout. And we call our text view, which is TV position. And we set text. And we give value, assign value with parameter 1. And we need to return root view. All right, but we see error here. So I think we need to like this. And we need to return. Alright, look like this. So we miss this get item and get count, and we go to main activity, and inside this on create, we call our chip bottom navigation bar, which is we name it as menu bottom, and from this we set on item selected listener. So we open our activity home, like, search, and profile. So from this set on item selected listener, we give this. So when our ID is home, and we set our view pager to current item, which is we give index 0, and then when we click menu like, so we set our view pager to be index 1 and so on. And then we set our adapter. So in this we need to call Ariana background listener, and we create new method. So duplicate this 4 times. We give comma here, 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 the less. And we change to like, search, and profile. All right. So this image view. All right, and let's try to run our app. Okay, so as we can see, we have run our app. So let's try to click on every menu item. So the first is home. and like, search, and the last is profile. Okay, look like this. So we have implement set on item selected listener. So we call here based on the ID. Alright, so I think enough for this section. If you want to download like source code, link in the description below. And if you have any questions or comment, write it down on the comment field. Thank you so much and see you again on the next video.